Morning Coffee with TALTOA. Good morning. Hope you got your cup of joe as we get started this morning, Tuesday morning, April 18th. My name is Mike. This is Morning Coffee with TALTOA. We get together every Monday through Friday, 6 a.m. Central Time. I'm in Arkansas. We go by Central Time. When in Rome, do as the Romans do. That's what a dispatcher told me a long time ago. He also had a sign on their his desk that said, "Any lack of planning on your part does not constitute an emergency on my part." So let's plan. Good sense. Hey, I am your host here for Morning Coffee with TALTOA. I am also the lead consultant for TALTOA. If you have been thinking about becoming a freight broker agent, want to get into the transportation industry, hope you check us out. We got packages available that include in-depth and essential training for working day-to-day as a freight broker agent. If you want to be an agent, we have placement, guaranteed placement once you complete the training, and we even have consulting after your mentorship program, all included in the package that best fits your needs and, of course, your budget. Packages start at $695 and go up from there for the full full gambit. You know, the training, the placement, the consulting. So check us out. TALTOA.com, TALTOA.com. Call me 479-668-0838 if you have any questions. All right, what are we talking about today? Today we're going to be talking about finding customers as a freight broker. We've done some videos on this before, and people always seem to be worried about that. Actually, getting a customer is simple. I guarantee you, I could teach you how to make a sales call, and you could probably have a couple, two or three customers before the end of the day. Easy, if not more. The hard part about getting a customer is forcing yourself to get on that phone. You've got to pick up the phone. If you don't make the call, you're not going to get a customer. It's that simple. So how do we find these potential customers to call? Well, they're right under your nose. They're in your own backyard. First of all, look around for companies that use trucks to ship freight. Find them on Google. Add them to your list. Make a list. Call it a prospect list, what we do. With our clients, we call it a prospect list. You will want to put the name of the company, their phone number, and where they're at. I'm talking about city and state. I'm not talking about address at this point. All we're doing here is compiling a list, all right? A list so that when we're ready to start making our calls, we've got a list of companies to call. Your sales call, honestly, it's not going to be that long. You can make hundreds of calls a day. Matter of fact, I've seen it on some of these broker forums, you know, couple of 200-300 calls a day. We use it as a big number. We always throw it out there to get our clients' attention. Hey, you want to make a couple of 100 calls a day. But the point is you've got to make a lot of calls. You got to build that customer base. Now, how else are we going to be able to find customers? Well, there are directories available. You can go to your favorite search engine, Google, for example. I put in a search term here, manufacturing directory. And we got, 154 million results. Screw that. Now, not every one of these are going to be good. You can use search terms like shipper directory, manufacturing directory. You can even focus in on maybe a specific commodity in a specific geographical location, maybe carpet manufacturing in Georgia. But when you go through these directories, my recommendation is to always use a free directory. There are tons of these out there. The ones you like, use them. If you don't like them, don't. It's that simple. They all work the same way. The reason I say don't pay for a directory, save your money, is simply because there is not one directory that will have every company in its database. It does not exist. Any company you can find in that paid directory, you're going to find in a free directory someplace else. ThomasNet, that's a good one. We've used that for years. All you're going to do, and it doesn't matter which directory, just they're all going to have a search bar. Just type in the commodity you wish to seek. Lumber. Now, if we're doing lumber, we're going to put that on flatbed. By seeing that I typed lumber there, that should automatically tell you, hey, flatbed freight. So we're seeking out flatbed customers. We click search, and it's going to bring up all the companies in their database. Get all this other junk out of the way. That deal in lumber. And if you look up here, it says 1,179 companies in our database. That's all that amounts to. I'll just tell you right now, there's probably that many companies here in Arkansas, you know, lumber companies. So that tells you that they do not have every company in its database. None of these directories will. But the more directories you find, the more depth you're going to have, the more reach you're going to have. And it's free. All you got to do is click on the name of the company, and it's going to open up that profile page for that company. And here we got everything we need right there to be able to add that company to the prospect list. Simple as pie. Save your money, though. No need to go out here and pay a bunch of money to get a shipper directory when they're free. Now, carrier directories. Matter of fact, all of our packages at TALTOA, they include a free carrier directory. They got, I don't know, 4,000, 5,000 trucking companies in it. We'll talk about that on another day. Check us out, TALTOA, TALTOA.com. If you're thinking about getting into the industry, we got some great packages, guaranteed placement. You can't miss out. All right, go have a great Tuesday, unless, of course, you've made other plans. I'll see you in the morning.